The Albuquerque BioPark is mourning the loss of one of its ambassador animals. The zoo announced this afternoon its 22-year-old African serval, Savannah, has died 8.5 years beyond the median life expectancy for her species. Savannah was around 4 months old when she came to Albuquerque and developed a close bond with her care team. She also participated in education programs. She later retired from her ambassador role and enjoyed naps on the catwalk later in her life.